What is one of your favorite pieces of wisdom shared on your podcast? Look, our podcast that we're doing is called Brand Builder TV, and ultimately it's about rising above the noise and elevating your position in your industry in 2020, not 2004. Here's the biggest difference is it's kind of gone in reverse. Back in 2004, and I just use that arbitrary year, 2004, it was about your business brand, right? Maybe, depending on what industry you're in, maybe it was your personal brand as well, but I don't care what industry it was back then, nothing like it is today. Now it's reverse. Your personal brand is the epicenter. Your business brand will grow accordingly. That's just the way we are right now. And it's getting even more about your personal brand 2021, 22, 23, I promise you, right? That's why audio and video is so prime. It's so prime because people want to get behind that black curtain, right? It's about, so what we talk about here is branding and marketing in 2020, not 2004, because at the end of the day, if you were on just one platform, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, LinkedIn, YouTube, you know, just one of those platforms, TikTok, you are a global brand whether you like it or not. So understanding the times that you're living in, so that evolution train, you get to jump on that instead of the evolution train running you over.